over Sun Cottage as Kathleen was led down the long flight of wooden backboard steps. The sky was the color of ash, streaked with long purple slashes. I shivered in my thin wool sweater. I couldn't help thinking of the strange happenings around the world, outbreaks of sickness, famine, and earthquake last night in New Zealand. Life had begun to feel precarious, as if we were all standing on the edge of a cliff, staring down into darkness.
I did it!
For answers to questions I don't even understand. Was real or was fine?